Police are investigating a death in Crawford County, Illinois tonight. The county coroner tells News 10 someone discovered a body in Oblong Park earlier this morning. You're looking at a map there. Police believe the body was that of a man who'd gone missing hours earlier. They say they don't suspect foul play. The coroner conducted an autopsy earlier today. Police say they'll release more information in the coming days.